chi, it flows throughout the body. Without it, you don't function.
And it's a radio wave.
Science can't find chi. It doesn't exist as far as science can tell.
They're losers.